We were burning bottles. That's what we were burning bottles. And I said, well, I've got a bottle of wine that has a little bit of liquor in it. Will it hurt it? And Emily had little kids at the time. She said, yeah, I think it might hurt it, you know, because it could blow and, you know, they got the kids there. And then all the PhDs are like, oh, no, it'll be fine. Oh, yeah, it's not a big deal, you know. So I throw it in. Nick gets in the bottle and goes,
ooh. Oh, God.
It blows up. Nobody's hurt.
No, it didn't blow.